You know it doesn't make much sense. Ought to be a law against anyone who takes offense at a day in your celebration. Cause we're all going on minds that there ought to be a time that we can set aside to show just how much we love you. And I'm sure you will agree, couldn't fit more perfectly. Gonna have a world party on the day you're gonna be. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Never understood how a man who died for good couldn't have a day that would be set aside for his recognition. Because it should never be just because some cannot see. The dream is clear as he, that they should make it become an illusion. And we all know everything that is good for time will bring. For in peace of us will sing, thanks to Martin Luther King. Happy birthday to ya. To all God's children, it should be a great event, and the whole day should be spent in full remembrance of those who lived and died for the oneness of our people. So let us all begin. We know that love can win. Let it out, don't hold it in. Sing it loud that you can.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya.
I can see that you're somebody just need to testify to somebody next to him. Tell him, I'm strong, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to. Now I'm stronger. Now I'm wiser. I'm better. So much better. I made it. Is there anybody in this house other than me that could declare you made it? Tell your neighbor, never would have made it.
Never would have made it.
Tell them, never could have made it.
Never could have made it without you.
Oh, her life. And it continues by saying in verse 18, her children arise up and call her blessed, her husband also, and he praises her. And we praise you tonight, Olive, because the Lord has blessed you. He has blessed you with wonderful children and grandchildren. And you know what, Olive? And you've taken care of her husband all the way to the end. And I applaud you with that. So let's give Olive a hand at this time. Now, you know what? We want to see who is here. Now, let's see Olive's children. Please stand up at this time. Let's give them a hand. And your wives and your companions.
When I look back over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to. But I never. I never could have made it without you. Yeah, 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 Lord. Oh, good God Almighty, never would have made it.
Never would have made it.
Never could have made it.
Getting up to dad. Oh, you so bright. You better come down, look us down. She only getting up to dad. Oh, you she only getting up to dad. Oh, you so bright. You better come down, look us down. I joke at queen. You know, paying me yet, you know, but that's okay. Me no want no pay from you because Olive has been so good to me. And it was, I remember when I got the phone call to ask me if I could MC her mom's. Someone said, can you MC my mom's party? So me, I wonder who mom she had talked about. And all the way in Jamaica, we get the call. So guess what? I said, okay. Then when my father said it all the way at Clermont, I said, but me don't go that far. Although me live in Orlando, you know, me don't come to Clermont. And then, so then guess what? Me call Olive. I said, Olive, somebody called me. I said, they want me to do their mom's 80th birthday. And they even don't say Olive never talk. They want me to do.
What if this life is all that we are given? We just can't stop living, scared of what we'll see. Cause in this world, anything can hurt you, push you then forget you. Stole my story. But I remember me. I remember me. It don't matter where I go, what I'm told. Now you know. I remember me. I remember me. Even if I say goodbye, start to cry, do or die. I remember me. I remember me. Don't change it, cause what you are is what you are. Even if your memory's hurt, I go to places trying to find familiar faces. They don't show, but I still know. for me, I dream about, I dream about the place where all the broken pieces fit together. 'Cause in this world, anything can hurt you. It'll push you, then forget you. It stole my history.
Yeah. beautiful day. It's gonna be a beautiful night. Break out the champagne. Everybody get a laugh. Let's start it off sexy. What do you say? And all the ladies say. And all the ladies say. Think I like that. And all the ladies say. Welcome to the champagne life. Where trouble is a bubble in the champagne glass. Dreams and reality are one and the same. And we gon' do it like this.
Got an addiction for life in this baby. Like every day's my birthday, know what I'm getting. Deserve the time that's that's where I'm sitting. Me and my friends in about 6 minutes in the pit. Chillin' so breezy. And my designer suit, I make this look easy. Sexy baby, don't you dare act like you don't see me. Baby, I know you see me. It's all about them fast car nights and them big boat days. Living this champagne life, everything's okay.
Two boys?
No.
Anyway, you've done a lot for me. Even I remember when I had to go to school in Orlando. And sometimes my mom couldn't take me, you take me anytime I want to.
So I just want to say something because, you know, putting something together like this require really a lot of work. And me and Dave, you know, being the guys, you know, we do what we can do. And it started, and Lorna definitely involved and put a lot of effort into it. But I just want to highlight Jackie for all of the hard work that you put into this. And I want to make sure everyone in here understood and know that you know, whether it's Gabby's coming up with things, the photographer and all of that, Mom. So I just want you to know that we really appreciate you, sis. And I just want to acknowledge that here today. So, you know, thank you so much for making Mom's 80th birthday along with the rest of us. But thank you, sis, for helping us out. So I just want to say that. And anybody else want to say something?
Yeah, I just want to second that. I mean, I spoke with Bert and we definitely acknowledge that. I mean, we did our part. And also Aunt Pauline. Where's Pauline?
Oh, yeah. Where's Pauline? Sorry. Pauline, come quick.
Come on,
quick,
baby.
Quick.
Where is she? Okay. Yeah, so basically, it was the five of us that really decided to do something and put things together. Lorna is very busy. Not to say Jackie wasn't busy, but she made it like a purpose to make sure everything was done correctly. And I, for one, personally appreciate that. And much respect. You hear me, girl? Much respect.
Yesterday and so on, all of the time, you know, you were very instrumental in organizing following up and making sure that everything was done appropriately. And I thank you, we thank you.
Beautiful.
Now, Olive, this is all your friends.
Tonight means something for me, has touched me somewhere along life's journey here. There are friends, as I say, from England. Friends from England, friends from New York. I have family member that came from Jamaica, Canada, and everywhere. Each one of you, at times I feel like you're all family to me, because we are all God's children.
Amen.
And I just want to say, Thanks to my church family over there. And thank you all for being here. And thank each and everyone at every table. Love.
Okay, Olive, you ready to cut the cake? After three, come over here. Come around here. Let's do three cheers again for Olive. Hip, hip.
Hooray.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.
So you didn't want to do eight chairs or just three, that's enough. Three enough? Okay, because we want you to go with what you want to do. Especially since you're eight. A whole heap of wisdom behind it. After three, you said you're going to cut the cake with you? Oh, yeah, take a picture. You can't go with it. Oh, your glass grand. Okay, so you're ready to get the knife now to cut the cake?
Yes.
Okay. See, when we get younger, that's what happens to us, you know. After three, you're going to help grandma. Help grandma now come around here and hold the cake. The knife. Thank you. Can I get all of it? I'm going to reach that. Okay, after three. One, two, 2 1/4, 2 1/2, 2 3/4, 2 7/8, and 3. Uh-oh, you all got around, and the pearls on it. You don't blame nobody, thank goodness.
He's living, and my life will never ever be. And your life don't have to be the at times it seems we take for granted.